You were tuned in to OneNess Sankara's Olympic session.
OneNess Sankara Olympic session.
OneNess Sankara Olympic session.
Outside the Earl of Portobello, just about to do my 15th gig of the challenge, and I am here with the wonderful, fabulous Wade Bayliss, and he's going to tell you about himself. So who are you? What do you do? Where do you come from?
Where do I come from? South London, Streatham.
South London?
Yeah, originally, but living in West for some time now, yeah. Putting on a few little music events here and there, which you've come down. So happy to be part of your Olympic effort.
I'm happy that you're part of it.
Oh, I'm so glad.
So you said it said a few venues. Yeah, what are the venues?
Well, we've been doing things at the Tabernacle. We've been doing things here at the lovely Isle of Portobello. Yeah. Things at the island, which came around on Wednesday, which was fantastic. And a bumpkin and a roundabout, just anywhere where they'll have us. As long as they have us until they kick us out. Basically, okay. That's where we do things.
Okay, and it's the island.
The island experiment is a kind of bringing together of people, just whoever wants to do anything. Really, it's a way of just letting people perform, making it easy for people to perform and get over their fears. Just encourage people to be safe and be in a safe place where they can do it. They can feel loved and relaxed. It took me a long time to be able to perform, so I just want to make it easier for people. So they don't have to go over those kind of hurdles.
Keeping the door open.
Keep the door wide open and cushions everywhere.
Lovely.
This is the kind of philosophy behind it.
Okay, so you know, you said, I've got on a couple of music nights here and there, but you haven't like spoken about Wade, the musician.
Wade, the musician, yeah, this is a good question. Yeah, so I write songs and I perform them around. I've played a few festivals and this kind of stuff. And I'm continuing to write and make. Soon, an EP is bound to come out at some point, isn't it?
Yeah, there must be one.
And I've had the opportunity to play with some great players. And in fact, a lot of the guys from the island are just, we're blessed. I don't know if you've spoken to Patrick or Tino or Nick or these guys. We're very lucky to be playing with some brilliant people every week, really. And so probably an EP in 5-6 years, something like that.
Okay. So, viewers, how can the viewers find you, find out more about you, hear some of your music and all that good stuff?
Well, you can go on YouTube. I made a little video. There's a little video called Mr. White, which is about the perils of West London nightlife. You can find that out there. I suppose if you tap in Mr. White, Wade Bayliss, you could probably work it there. Anyway, you'll see that in the browser. You can work out how to spell my name. And elsewhere, there is a MySpace site. There is a few other things. There's some gigs coming up. Facebook. Just get in touch with me via Facebook. It's so easy these days. Wade, W-A-D-E, Bayliss, B-A-Y-L-I-S-S. Likewise, if you want to play at any of these nights, or just, it's a really nice way of networking, meeting people, having fun, lovely people like OneNess and all that kind of stuff. So just get in touch. We'll put you on and you can meet people, have some fun. Great.
Thank you very much.
That's
thank you for talking to us.
Thanks, OneNess. And well done. Magic.
That's where I'll meet you, representing Best Kept Secret Crew 201, then it's followed by a 2.
See it in your eyes that something ain't right. Hanging in the back room with a Mr. White and your new friends. Come before the night, it ain't. So quickly now, friends, spend the cash you got getting high. Tomorrow you're gonna ask why.